गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अवर ऑनलाइन क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 6 साइंस यूनिट 2 इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रिसिटी? इट्स अ टाइप ऑफ एनर्जी दैट वी यूज टू मेक हीट, लाइट एंड पावर टू वर्क मशीन्स एक्सेट्रा। इट्स अ फ्लो ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज। Electricity is all around us, powering technology like a cell phone, computer, lights, etc. In our modern world, it is tough to escape it. Okay, it is electricity or power. First, learning objectivities to know the sources of electricity. First one, we see the topic sources of electricity. Then to be aware of equipments working on electricity. Then to know the different kinds, what are the different kinds of electric cells, and understand their applications. To be able to different types of cells in different applications, to understand the symbol of circuits and apply them in different circuits, to identify conductors and insulators, to be able to make their own batteries. Okay, the first one, introduction. We use electricity in our day-to-day life. Yes, children? Yes. Have we ever wondered from where do we get this electricity? How does this electricity work? Can we imagine a day without electricity? If you ask your grandfather, you can come to know a period without electricity. They use oil lamps in olden days. Our grandfather used oil lamps, light cooked on fire or wood or coal. By the advent of electricity, our day-to-day works are made easy and the world is on our hand. Yes, children, in olden days our grandfathers are used to make a light with the help of fires, wood or coal. But nowadays we use electricity. What are the appliances those work on electricity? What are the appliances works on electricity? Is refrigerator, washing machine, TV, cell phone, etc. What are the material those allow electricity to flow through? What are the electric circuit? What are the electric cell and batteries? Come on, let us descend into this lesson to know more about electricity. First topic, sources of electricity. Selwyn and Selvi are twins. That both peoples are twins. They are studying in 6th standard. They visited their grandparents' village during summer vacations. You are also go and visit your grandfather village on our summer vacations. Okay, at 6 o'clock in the evening, Selwyn's grandfather switched on light. The whole house was illuminated. Seeing this, Selwyn asked his grandfather, "How do we get light? By switching on the switch." So his grandfather took him to the nearest electricity board and inquired about the electricity. Yes, Selwyn and grandfather go to the nearest electricity board and discussed about the way how electricity or come. Next, let us look in the conversation. The small conversation is going into the Selwyn and the engineer. What is the conversation? Let's see. Selwyn, "Sir, how do the electric bulb lighten up when we switch on the switch?" The engineer said, "Due to electricity." Selwyn ஓ ஃப்ரம் வேர் டு வி கெட் திஸ் எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி? இன்ஜினியர் ரிப்ளைட், வி கெட் எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி ஃப்ரம் தெர்மல் பவர், ஹைடல் பவர், டைடல் பவர், விண்ட் பவர், சோலார் பவர், எக்ஸட்ரா. தீஸ் ஆர் த சோர்சஸ் ஆஃப் எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி, இஸ் எட் இன்ஜினியர். தட் தென் செல்வன் ஆஸ்க்டு அகெயின் அ க்வெஸ்டின், சார் ஆர் தீஸ் பிளான்ட்ஸ் ஆர் எக்ஸிஸ்ட் எவ்ரிவேர்? இன்ஜினியர் செட், நோ, தீஸ் பிளான்ஸ் ஆர் கன்ஸ்ட்ரக்டட் டிபெண்டிங் அப்பான் த நேச்சுரல் ரிசோர்சஸ் அவைலபிள் அட் தட் பர்டிகுலர் பிளேஸ். In which place the natural resources are available, that places only we construct this plant, said engineer. For example, we have thermal plant in Neyveli. Tamil Nadu has lignite is available there. Selvan, yes, I have seen windmill near the hills of Tirunelveli district which has potential wind resource. Thank you, sir, for your valuable information. Yeah, now Selvan, to know the more information about the electricity, then you go to the grandfather. Grandfather, while walking back to the home, do you think we get electricity only from the above mentioned sources? Selvan, while entering into the home, notice the clock on the wall. Grandpa, look at that wall clock. How does it work? Grandfather, it needs electrical energy to work. Apart from the more above mentioned sources, we get electricity from cells and batteries. Yes, these are the sources of electricity: solar cell, windmill, atomic power station, thermal power station, hydel power station. Selvan, yes grandpa, now I am going to discuss about all these with Selvi. Again Selvan go to the Selvi and they are discuss about the electricity. Okay, what do you infer from the above dialogue? Any device from which electricity is produced is called the sources of electricity. This is the definition of electricity. Any device from which electricity is produced is called the source of electricity. We get electricity from different sources. Already we know more power stations are there. The major electric power stations is located in Tamil Nadu, thermal stations in Neyveli in Kadalur district, Ennur in Tiruvalluvar district, hydel power stations Mettur in Salem district, Papanasam in Tirunelveli district, atomic power station Kalpakkam in Kanjipuram district, Koodankulam in Tirunelveli district, and windmills Aravalmozhi in Kanyakumari district, Kayathaaru in Tirunelveli district. These are all the district present in the power stations. Apart from these, solar panels, which are prevalent in many places, are used to produce electricity. Let us discuss in shortly about working power stations. First one, thermal power station. In thermal power station, the thermal energy generated by burning coal, diesel or gas is used to produce steam. The steam thus produced is used to rotate the turbine. These all are rotate in the turbine. While turbine rotates, the coil of wire kept between the electromagnet rotates. Due to the electromagnetic induction, electricity is produced. Here the heat energy is converted into electrical energy. Okay children, next one, hydel power station. This hydel power stations is a turbine made to rotate by the flow of water from dam to produce electricity. The hydro power stations or turbine is made to rotate by the flow of water from dams to produce electricity. This is a kinetic energy. This kinetic energy is converted into electrical energy. Hydro stations have long economic lives and low operating cost. It is a long economic lives and a low operating cost. The next one, third, atomic power station. The atomic power stations, nuclear energy is used to boil water. Atomic power station, the nuclear energy is to used to boil water. The steam thus produced is used to rotate the turbine. As a result, electricity is produced. Atomic power stations are also called as nuclear power station. Underline the line, underline the line of students. Atomic power station are also called as nuclear power station. Here, nuclear energy is converted into mechanical energy and then electrical energy. Nuclear energy is converted into mechanical energy and then electrical energy. Then fourth one, windmills. The wind energy is used to rotate the turbine to produce electricity. Here, kinetic energy is converted into electrical energy. Kinetic energy is converted into electrical energy. Okay, these are all the four sources, four power stations are to produce electricity. First one, thermal power station. Next one, hydro power station. Third one, atomic power station. And fourth one, windmill. Okay, now we stop the lesson in this four power stations. Okay, next class we will see the cell. Okay, thank you children. Today homework is to write your homework note in the four power stations. Okay, what is the four stem power station? Thermal, idle, atomic and a windmill. To write one time in your homework note. Okay, thank you student. Read and write. Thank you.